one look down on you because you are young, but set an example for the believers in speech, in conduct, in love, in faith, and in purity. 1 Timothy 4, verse 12.
Hey everybody, we're excited to be gearing up to host our fifth annual youth camp, and so grateful that the class there in Edmonds once again poised to help us financially with this effort. Many of you already know our story well, but for those who don't yet, our family has been living and working in the Republic of Vanuatu, about 1,000 miles east of Australia, for 14 years now. We initiated a lighthouse ministry in 2016, wherein we host 5 or 6 events each year, with a view towards bringing Christians from 13 different congregations on 5 different islands together for fellowship, study, and worship. Youth Camp is our second such event each year, where we invite young people from around the country to spend a week of their school term break together in a fairly traditional youth camp setting. We've had over 60 campers at each of our last 2 years' camps, and we anticipate a similar number again this year. Approximately half of those come from outer islands, and half attend from here on the main island. For a lot of these campers, it will be their first introduction to many of the concepts that we'll be covering. Over the years, we've received a very positive response from campers and parents alike. Last year's theme was Show Yourself an Example from 1 Timothy 4:12, and we were encouraged to set an example in the areas of speech, conduct, love, faith, and purity. This year's theme is going to be Follow Jesus from Matthew 16:24, and we'll talk about what it means to deny yourself, take up your cross, and follow Jesus, especially as it relates to youth and the Vanuatu context. This year's budget is $2,500 and will cover food, the t-shirts, supplies, and the return transfers. The local churches and families fund the campers' way to camp, and then we in turn take care of sending them back home afterwards. Again, thanks so much for partnering with us in this effort. It's one we believe is worthy of your support and that will continue to bear fruit in the lives of young people here in Vanuatu for generations to come. These kids know that there's a group of Jesus followers there in America that love them and want the best for them. Thanks, guys, and God bless.